many years, it was not that common to tackle outdoor laser displays with other than high power and relatively expensive laser systems. Of course, our Spectrum Series lasers are top of the class machines that deliver top class performance at anything you throw at them. But there might be times when a bit less will be just enough to smash that particularly big job of yours 100%, just like the one you see now. And that's where our latest additions come into the play. Please meet the new little big brothers of our high-power Spectrum systems, the Clubmax 10 and 15 FB4. Only slightly bigger than our well-known Clubmax 6000 FB4 laser projector, they are very easy to transport, and they inherited all the latest Clubmax series technology, which has been leading the industry for almost a decade. You know, things like integrated FB4 interface, color balanced display mode, fast and precise 40 kbps scanners as standard, and all the optional features, such as 50 kbps Saturn V scanners, optical bench and various lenses. All these features make these systems unique, and most likely the best for the job. Smaller, lighter, and a lot more accessible than Spectrum's, yet powerful enough to provide you with the performance that will satisfy the demands of smaller outdoor applications. The Clubmax 10 FB4 and Clubmax 15 FB4 extend the Clubmax range up to 15 watts of power output. You could argue that using 10 or 15 watts of laser power for outdoors is just not enough. Yeah, sometimes it's not. But we will, here in this video, prove that for many shows it'll be just about right, saving you money and making the manipulation with the equipment effortless. To get natural and realistic shooting results, we will set up the projectors at various locations, perform different effects, and capture everything as clearly as possible. Firstly, we'll do laser mapping on a beautiful castle, followed with large-scale lumina projection onto facade, using the optional micro-wheel attachment, and then visit our friend's rooftop in the city for refreshment. Let's start with the outdoor laser mapping. As you may know, powering up and plugging several KVANT units together is a quick and painless procedure. And also operating them is simple thanks to the inbuilt control interface with sophisticated ArtNet capability. Getting everything set up and ready here, at this lovely location at Smolenica Castle, took only a few minutes. What you'll see here in action are four Clubmax 10 FB4 units and one Clubmax 15 FB4 system. That one will cover the castle tower. Enjoy the show! Well, isn't this quite spectacular? Okay, let's now explore the micro-wheel optical bench fixture, which can be within seconds attached to the primary aperture of every new Clubmax 10 and 15 FB4 system, as they both come factory fitted with the micro wheel control mechanism. And look at what you can do with it. Pretty amazing, isn't it? Here we use just two Clubmax systems to cover the whole side of our building. Finally, we are getting together for a drink. It's a lovely autumn evening over here in Bratislava, and we are just thinking, you know, whatever we do for you guys out there, we try our best. And if you do laser shows, you should perhaps do them using only the very best. Go big with your show. Go KVANT.